Hello, healers. Thanks very much for being in this quick message of the day for you, being in this video with me. And just all, like always, the description of the cards I'm using will be below. And this is just a quick message to pick you up. Doesn't matter what time of the day you're watching this, morning, afternoon, or evening. This is a quick affirmation, good message from above the higher powers directly for you. All right, so this is the pink tourmaline crystal, and the message here for you is, do you treat yourself well? What kind of self-talk is going on in your mind? Pay attention to how well you treat yourself. Be aware of your inner chatter and make changes toward love. Treat yourself the way you want to be treated. It is time to awaken your consciousness and focus on love for yourself. Very clear message here, guys. It's time for you to treat yourself well. What kind of self-talk are you having in front of the mirror, or when you don't even realize? Are you saying bad words to yourself? Are you putting yourself down, self-doubts? And just remember, you are the first one who need to treat yourself well. You have to have self-love. You need to love yourself to be able to love others. So maybe you are not being treated by other people the way you want to be treated as well, but how are you treating yourself? How do you position yourself? Don't accept others treating you the way you don't want to be treated, but start thinking of how you, yourself, are talking about yourself, with yourself. We know self-love. His message here is very clear. It's about you focusing on love for yourself. So think about the things that you may need to eliminate of your life, of your language, of your, you know, the words you use when you talk about yourself. It could be in a way that you think is funny, but in reality, it attracts negative things, you know, towards yourself. So just think about that. And we do have prayer affirmation here on the back of the card from Archangel Chamuel in this case. Unconditional love is mine today and always. Every cell in my being vibrates at the rate of love. I feel good. I am happy. I am grateful. The energy of my own loving vibration nurtures my thoughts and feelings. What a beautiful, beautiful card here. Affirmation for you guys. If you want to take a screenshot and use it throughout the day, whenever you're watching this video, repeat to yourself, because you deserve the best. You deserve to be treated the best. You know, always these prayers, these affirmations on the present tense, always. You are already happy. You already have everything you need. You know, I feel good. I am happy. I am grateful. Make sure you repeat, and you start believing, and you start saying over and over again. And then you start seeing changes, slowly maybe, but you, as long as you're consistent, do it every day, and you start seeing the difference, okay? It's all about self-love, this card. So this is your quick message of the day, and I hope this resonates with you. So thank you very much. You have a great, blessed, and healing day. Bye-bye.